In a town full of fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels, looks exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I can live without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
You should've known better than to listen to your heart again. People change with the weather. I don't really like anybody, so don't tell me I'm like anybody else. You put it back together.
So we've just walked into our amazing apartment in downtown LA.
So we've arrived in LA and we're all dressed up. Jen, flourishing this.
Morning! So we're on our way to Disneyland today! Everyone's really excited, clearly. I'm a little bit too excited. So we're needing to get some coffee.
Don't let it fall apart again. People change with the weather.
In a town full of fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels, looks exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could live without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
We're about to go on the ride.
I won't blame it on my faults again. I know I should forget her. I don't really like anybody, so don't tell me I'm like anybody.
Time for fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels, looks exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could leave without.
So now we're on Sunset Boulevard or Hollywood Boulevard or El Saga. We're on the double-decker bus.
Hello.
And these two.
Hello.
I need you now because you're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
Monos, as you can see, we're all looking a bit worse for wear. We had lots of fun though, went down to Sunset Boulevard and did a lot of shopping. I will show the evidence of the damage.
So this is what $1,500 damage at Sephora looks like. The receipt has the size of the bag and the other bag and then the MAC bag on the floor. Yeah, I'm a little bit spoiled and I'm not buying makeup for like ever.
Today is our first day of the Contiki tour. We are heading down to meet the crew and then we're heading out to the, I can't say it right, Moriev Desert, and from there we go to LAX in Vegas.
Exactly the way it is.
tonight we're heading out on a party bus down on the Vegas Strip. First we're going to go watch Cirque du Soleil, Michael Jackson, and then we head down to meet the party bus with the Contiki crew and do the strip, and then we're going from there to Little John. So it's going to be a big night. Morning we head off to the Grand Canyon, so we get to see our accommodation because we're actually staying in the national park.
Jen's got a anyway. Sam. Exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I can live without. We were on the party bus, and this one, and this one. Where are you? They've had two drinks. We were meant to go to Little John, but instead, where are we?
Hooters. So we've had a bit of a bus day today. From Las Vegas down to the Grand Canyon. We've just gotten to our quaint, my lovely neighbour. It's 7:09. There's nowhere to be found. Oh, I can hear the toilet flushing. There she is. So we're neighbours tonight. We just got a helicopter ride, which I am shitting myself for. At least super excited for it.
You. Yeah.
Jen, it's your birthday, and we're having everybody smile, say hi to the camera.
Hi camera.
Hi camera. Dream party for Jen's birthday, which is technically today in Australia, but not until midnight tonight.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay.
Hey. So it's Jen's birthday and we're in
Durango.
Durango. I was gonna say Albuquerque. So we're getting Jen a vodka and lemonade every half hour and a cocktail to start with. I'm trying to not let her eat, but I suppose I'd better let her.
Sorry, we got the cocktail on the strong side.
Yeah, so she's going to be well looked after. We are meant to go... We are meant to go horse riding tomorrow, but we've decided that we're actually just going to strap Jen to the horse. Let the horse do its thing. So that's our day. We've only got one day here, so we're making the most of it tonight.
One night.
I've already given the whole bus a shot of tequila. Everybody has had a shot of tequila for Jen's birthday. And Jen's, I've still got the bottle hidden in that bag for later on. So that is our night tonight.
Tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again.
Try some Bieber. Get some Bieber in your mouth. Got some
moved to the city in a broken car. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover. That I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Happy birthday, Jen! real nice and early as we're going out on the hot air balloons today because we're down in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Down on the side of the road, so we're all a bit parked because this is our first stop in Texas, but we've got hot pink hotel rooms.
I'm happy to be here because this is like living the real life tale of Toy Story 1, 2 and 3.
Yeah.
And I'm Woody and you're...
Princess Peach.
Yes, Princess Peach.
And check out our room. check out the room. Hang on, it's just focusing. There we go. We've got saloon style. How sick is this? So these are our little... Come in. I look haggard as fuck. Sorry, there's a lot of swearing in this, isn't there? Our little... Oh my god, it's actually like a suede shower curtain. That's interesting. Actually, 4th of July today, so big celebrations. We're all gonna eat big steak. Reese on our Contiki bus is doing the steak challenge. And I have no idea where my husband is, so I've kind of lost him. I think he's going straight to the pool, which doesn't surprise me. Oh, there he is. What did I say? I was like, I've lost my...
There we go.
Say hi.
Hello.
Got my ice bucket, my Coke. We're all chilling by the pool. It's on video. I love how you are all posing. Cheers. So we've just had a very long travel day today. We've been on the bus for about 6 hours from Texas Amarillo. Amarillo. My god, I don't even know where I am. And we drove from there, so we're still in Texas, but we've arrived at Fort Worth.
Go for it.
We're on our way to a honky tonk tonight.
Woohoo!
Again,
ready to get your groove on at the honky tonk.
Gonna do some fruit scooting, some line dancing.
Wait till you see the boots.
Sammy's got some boots, they're pretty fucking rad. So I'm actually wearing something a little bit revealing that I'm not used to, but should be a good night.
Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Even if it makes me blind, I just wanna see the light.
So today we travelled 775 kilometres from Texas into... We are now in Memphis, Tennessee. So we've crossed another border in another state. Tomorrow we go to Graceland to see the King's house, which I'm super excited about.
Do you think these seats are a little bit better than what we had in San Fran, Lyndon?
Just a little.
Just a wee bit?
Yeah,
a bit.
Of
VIP. We've got our own buffet over here.
I just want to see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just want to see the light.
Getting real into it,
Lily.
great Elvis's Graceland property with this lot. We're extremely excited. Ash is very in depth in the tour. Let's do this thing.
I want to learn. Pretty cool trick, huh, guys? Yeah, it's awesome.
And then we're heading to New Orleans, Orlando. I don't know where I am.
New Orlando.
Same. Orlando, which we get to go to Universal Studios. So we're very much looking forward to that. The boys have already picked out what rides they want to go on.
Bikini Beach ride.
Universal Studios today. We have just boarded the Hogwarts Express. Everyone looks so excited. You can see we've done one park and now we're going over to Diagon Alley, which I'm super excited about. I got picked to choose a wand. Well, one chose me at Ollivander's. So I've got a wand that is made with unicorn hair and willow. And I'm very excited. So off we go.
Reminiscing about the summer.
So we've just arrived to our hotel in Miami. And it's the first time we've got one bed. Yay! We're just settling in to our hotel. Then we're going out for a Cuban dinner tonight. And then we may go to a Cuban bar as well, just for a quiet one, because tomorrow we've got the party goat. Miami is really pretty. It's a really pretty city, which we didn't expect, so. Lots of art deco, 20s, definitely right up my alley, so loving it.
When I heard that you were in town, all the nights on it were thunder. We were cuddled with the big sounds. Get the pictures up on Tumblr, but there's someone that you left out. Just a number, or am I just your second best now? You know I hate it when you're distant. You left when we were adolescent, and so young, causing only mischief. Your love is something more than pleasant. Got my dreams and reality all mixed up. Couple shots in a round should get me fixed up. Cause you know that this shouldn't hurt me this much. You know I gotta know, I gotta know. So baby choose.
Had the first Cuban sandwich.
So baby choose.
Morning. So we're here at the Kennedy Space Station with these two boys navigating us around. So we're still in Florida. We left Miami. We left Miami two days ago. We spent the night at Daytona Beach, so it was just a nice, quiet, relaxed one. And we're spending the day walking around the space station, which is pretty cool.
But do we have to lose? Baby choose, come on, baby choose. Baby choose.
So we've arrived in St. Augustine, where it's pouring down with rain. We had the option of hiring golf carts, so to get us around the city, the town, for the day. This is what we've ended up with. Michael's got his dune buggy, and we've got our little racing cart here, which has a manual wind wiper.
Is this a manual?
No, it's got a manual wind wiper. Yeah, Taylor will demonstrate. But we don't have to return it until tomorrow. So we're going to cruise around the city, town. In this little thing. Well, it's actually not little, that can fit six people on it. So it's pretty cool.
What do we have to lose? Cause you know I gotta know, I gotta know. So baby choose.
In St. Augustine, the boys have got the whole hog, which is all of that food. And Aaron's food looks amazing. I don't know how I'm going to eat this, but I'm definitely going to make a good attempt. What about you, honey? He ordered a Texas Link and didn't realise it was a sausage. Yes, I got corn.
So often.
We're in a golf cart with this lot.
Hi.
In St. Augustine.
Deverano.
And it's a really, really pretty little...
What?
Oh, Leith, I just got that on camera. So baby, choose. We've arrived in New York, finally! So, our last destination on this trip. So, we said goodbye to our Contiki family today, which was pretty sad. We met some really cool people, so it was really awesome. We had our last night in Washington and drove to New York this morning. We got here at about 5 o'clock. We braved the metro system, which was pretty hectic, but we got here. So we've just got comfortable, had some showers, settling in, and then we're gonna hit up Times Square. So I'm super excited to finally go see it. Feels very surreal that we're here, seeing all the big city and the streets. It's just, it's a big bucket item list for me, so it's pretty exciting.
We've just walked out of the subway, and first thing we're blessed with is cicadas, and then right next door. Oh yeah, that's a good. And then back is. Oh my god.
Fucking look up there.
I just wanna see the light. Even if it makes me
wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it all behind. I just wanna see the light. Even if it makes me blind, I just wanna see the light. Breathe in, leave it.
So we're on the plane. We're going for up to 5 weeks of staying on holiday.